guys are new to my channel, then hello. If you guys are back, it's good to see you again. So we're gonna be watching Malu Trevejo, and I don't know much about this girl. So, but really, I think she's becoming a rise of a musically star. So you know what? Let's see how worthy she is of becoming a queen. If you guys haven't already, be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the end. Okay. She looks like she's 13. I may be wrong on that. Hey! Whoa! Is she Puerto Rican? Not being like racist or anything, but I don't know. She looks like she's Puerto Rican. Damn, girl. Okay. Okay, I like that outfit. Oh! Damn! She is a fashionista. Okay. Okay, that dab. Oh yeah. Oh, little hip. Okay. I take that back. I think she's 14. Okay, so she likes to dance a lot. I haven't seen a lot with the hand thing. Okay, her song choices are lit too. Wow, she's actually pretty for her age, which I'm guessing is 14. Let me give you fast steps to delete them. Don't answer. Walk past them. Delete his number. Ignore his number. Oh! Oh, that's an interesting song to pick. Whoa, she's wearing a weed sock. Oh, okay, I'm showing a bit skin. Hey! Did I forget to mention that her eyebrows are also on fleek? It's like curving in like a Nike sign. Not that that's a bad thing. Oh, it's this song. My friend showed me this song. I got hoes each night. Okay, you can have another chance. Side bitch, I like. Oh, I thought that was the C. Angie twins for a second. Hey! Ooh, the three, the better. They're turnt. Who's this? Is that her? Hey! Damn, she knows how to dance though. I feel special. Look at my wrist, fingers, ears, look at my neck glow. I feel special. Check out my bitch, check out my peers, keep them extra. Oh! Oh, damn. Is that an overall? Well, she's actually really pretty.
Too bad she probably has a boyfriend.
I'ma sip until I feel it, I'ma smoke it till it's done. I don't need to say what's up, but my excuse is that I'm young and I'm only getting older.
I feel special, I feel special. Look at my wrist, fingers, ears, look at my neck glow.
Oh!
I feel special, I feel special.
Okay, flick it off the shoulder.
Check out my peers, keep them extra. I will be there.
She really likes to do the hip movements, man. I've seen that at least, like, I don't know, 100 times. Oh, is this song again? Okay, the Ariana Grande hair. Her hair is naturally like that. So there you guys have it, that was Malu Trevejo, and so the first thing I want to mention above anything else is that you guys know that she's extremely attractive, alright? I think she has the littest musically I've seen so far, because all of her song choices were literally something I would listen to or jam out to or even dab to, you know? She does a lot of musicallys with her setting it down to the table, which I really like that, because you can see the whole frame body, you can like see them dance or do something creative. But you know, I really wanted to see some of them doing it with her hand, but it's all right. She's not to mention that the fact that she wears a lot of different clothing, like, which is kind of rare for musically, because I've seen a lot of the same girls or same people wear like the same outfit for like 10 musicallys. It's insane. But this girl goes all out on her wardrobe, man. Oh. If you guys enjoyed this, be sure to drop a like and comment on here. And if you guys haven't already, be sure to subscribe, because I post every day and it takes about 1 second. And I'll see you guys in the next upload.